Hello all of you, today we see the numerical related to the image frequency and rejection ratio in AM transmitter and receiver. Okay, so see, the first numerical is that a super heterodyne radio receiver with an intermediate frequency 455 kilohertz is tuned to station operating and 1200 kilohertz. Find associated image frequency and local oscillator frequency. Okay, so given it is that IF, that is intermediate frequency, that is 455 kilohertz, then FS, that is the tuned to station operating frequency, that is 1200 kilohertz. Okay, and then we have to find out the image frequency and local oscillator frequency. So see, the solution is that in that numerical we use this formula, that is F0 is equals to FS plus IF. So already you know FS and IF will be given. Okay, IF or FS ki value aapko already di hai, so ye formula mein aapko put karni hai. So F0 kitna aayega formula mein put karne ke baad, F0 is equals to 1655 kilohertz. Okay, after that मीन्स ये F0 मीन्स ही क्या है आपका, दैट इज़ द लोकल ऑसिलेटर फ्रिक्वेंसी, इट इज़ 1655 किलो हर्ट्स. आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द इमेज फ्रिक्वेंसी. फॉर इमेज फ्रिक्वेंसी द फॉर्मूला इज दैट द FSI इज इक्वल्स टू FS प्लस ट्वाइस IF. ओके, सो FS इज ऑलरेडी गिवन, IF इज ऑलरेडी गिवन, वी हैव टू पुट इन दैट फॉर्मूला एंड फाइंड आउट द FSI. सो आपका जो FSI है वो निकल जाएगा, वो आएगा 2110 किलोहर्ट्स. ओके, सो लोकल ऑसिलेटर फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 1655 किलोहर्ट्स एंड इमेज फ्रीक्वेंसी इज दिस. ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी फाइंड आउट द लोकल ऑसिलेटर फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड इमेज फ्रीक्वेंसी. After that we see the second problem, define image frequency. Already definition we see. Okay, so then find out the RF local oscillator frequency. If frequencies for AM receiver are 800 kilohertz and 1255 kilohertz and 455 kilohertz respectively, determine the image frequency. In this problem the given it is that FS is equals to 800 kilohertz, then F oscillator it is 1255 and FSI is 455 kilohertz. On that basis we have to find out the image frequency. So first of all we calculate the image frequency. The formula it is that IF is equals to F0 minus FSI. Okay, so F0 is that is the oscillator frequency, so already given. Then FSI is also already given, so put in that formula and find out the IF. Okay, so IF is equals to 800 kilohertz, then put this is image frequency formula for FSI is equals to FS plus twice IF. So already we know that the FS is equals to, that is FS आपको already given है and IF ये formula के ऊपर से हम लोगों ने निकाल लिया. So put that values in image frequency formula and then find out the value of image frequency, that is the 2400 kilohertz. Okay, then we see the next from numerical, which is also based on the image frequency and rejection ratio. So see, in broadcast super heterodyne receiver having a loaded queue of antenna coupling of 100, if intermediate frequency of 455 kilohertz, calculate image frequency and rejection ratio at 1000 kilohertz. Okay, so the given it is that Q is equals to 100, intermediate frequency, that is the IF, is equals to 455 kilohertz. Then incoming signal frequency, that is our FS, it is the 1000 kilohertz. Okay, then from that values we have to find out the image frequency and image frequency rejection ratio. So first of all, you know that the formula for image frequency, it is FSI is equals to FS plus twice IF. So these values are already given. Okay, so put this values in formula for image frequency and then find out the image frequency value, that is the 1910 kilohertz. Okay, so FS is equals to 1000 kilohertz. So kilohertz we have write 10^3, and also 455 kilohertz we write again 10^3. Okay, so after that we find out the frequency, image frequency rejection ratio, that is alpha. The formula, it is that alpha is equals to square root of 1 plus q square rho square. But from that ye formula ke liye aapko kya chahiye, rho ki value pata honi chahiye. So first of all hum log kya karenge, rho ko nikalenge, that is where q is the loaded q of tune circuit or the antenna coupling. So rho ka formula hai fsi upon fs minus fs upon fsi. So already fsi aur fs aapke paas hai, fs bhi hai aur fsi bhi hai. So put the value of fs and fsi in this formula and then solve and then find out the values of rho, that is 1.386. okay, after that we know all the terms to find out the rejection ratio. We know that the q and rho. So q it is the 100 and rho it is 1.386. so put in that formula and find out the image frequency rejection ratio, that is 138.60. it is the image frequency rejection ratio. So in this way, these are the problems related to image frequency and rejection ratio in AM transmitter receiver. So thank you.